Hi friends, today I'm going to read We're Going on a Nature Hunt by Steve Metzger. We're going on a nature hunt. We'll search high and low. We're going on a nature hunt. Now it's time to go. We're coming to a bridge, a narrow, shaky bridge. What's on the other side? Let's find out. Cross, cross, cross to the other side. It's a field of fluttery, buttery wildflowers. Look at all those colorful flowers. But let's not pick them. We're going on a nature hunt. We'll search high and low. We're going on a nature hunt. Now it's time to go. We're coming to a pond, a clear and sparkling pond. What's in the pond? Let's find out. Paddle, paddle, paddle to the lily pad. It's a slippery, sloppery frog. Look at that frog jump and swim, but let's not scare him. We're going on a nature hunt. We'll search high and low. We're going on a nature hunt. Now it's time to go. We're coming to a meadow, a wide and hilly meadow. What's in the ground? Let's find out. Dig, dig, dig down to the ground. It's a worm. Look at that wiggly, waggly worm, but let's not hurt him. We're going on a nature hunt. We'll search high and low. We're going on a nature hunt. Now it's time to go. We're coming to a tree, a tall and leafy tree. What's in that tree? Let's find out. Climb, climb, climb up to the crooked branch. It's a scritchety, scratchety nest. Look at those eggs in the robin's nest. But let's not touch them. What's that noise? It's very close by. It's making a buzzing sound. It's a beehive. Let's go. Back down the tree, back through the meadow. Back across the pond and back over the bridge. We're home. We went on a nature hunt. The day went by so fast. We went on a nature hunt. Now we're home at last.